Go.
Dimitri, this is Eli. He's a man of few words.
Shit, he asked me something that matters. Probably just making fun of me.
She's making fun of you. I mean, just because they're hot doesn't mean they're mean.
Oh my god, you guys. You see that guy over there who looks like he went down on a lawnmower? He's literally wearing the ugliest sweater I've ever seen.
So are you a regular doctor or
plastic surgeon? I fix lips.
Nice. Just leaving.
Hey, we're going. Look at this freak.
Oh, shit.
What kind of girl would ever kiss this shit?
Shit. Leave him alone, Kyler.
What is that?
Lip. Look, even lip's tougher than those guys. He's no quitter.
Could you please not call me that?
Excuse me, what?
I said, could you please not call me that?
I don't know. Lip has something he wants to say. Sorry, speak up, Lip.
I should have messed up, too.
Maybe he's trying to school.
I don't know what that is, but get off the right? If you don't want me to call you Lip, then don't have a weird lip. Can't you get surgery? That's right. If you want to be something other than a nerd with a scar on his lip, then you gotta flip the script, okay?
Did you get it? They're never gonna stop making fun of me. I'm a loser!
That's not true.
Welcome to Cobra Kai.
Eli, what? Flipping the script.
Wait, you the kid with the lip? Nice cut. Fear does not exist in this dojo, does it?
No, sensei. Sup?
There! You shave half your hair, get a tattoo, and just like that, everything changes.
Let me let you in a little secret. It's not just the haircut or the back tattoo. It's way of life, man. You just gotta feel the energy. Maybe. What's the matter with you?
Something you should see.
Very unprofessional, sensei. Does not take into account safety or personal boundaries.
Yeah. Thinking about striking first, huh?
With Miguel Diaz shall be known as the Rainmaker.
El Diablo de la Lluvia.
I like the new hue. Purple's the color of the crown chakra, you know? Symbolizes enlightenment.
Yeah, that's what I was going for, so. Yeah. Alright, no offense. But I have no idea
how you did that. Neither do I. You want that heart to find me, bitch.
You assholes just ignoring the no fighting rules?
Oh, well, we're not here to fight.
Next up in the quarterfinals.
That'd be good. That'd be better. And that's who I am now. Who's that? You guys are in this whole fucking thing.
Fight!